I think we're done, bro. Are you dead yet? There you are. Oh, this is all I got left! Oops. Sorry, guys. My bad. Like, was I... He was pulling a gun, wasn't he? Yo, what is up, everybody? This is Boobinata. What? And we have arrived at the end of the campaign. We are at the last mission, the Rhine, March 7th, 1945.
March 1945. With the 9th armored and the 99th, our mission is to take the bridge of Remagen. We get across, the last German resistance will crumble.
Two heroic actions. Maybe I'll actually see two this time.
I want nothing more than to be with Hazel when our baby arrives. But I gotta convince Pearson to let me back in the fight. I'm doing it to find Zuss, because he'd do the same for me. If I don't make it home, well, just watch over him, Paul.
Oh. What are you doing here?
What's it look like? Suicide.
Hey, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning.
Me and Pearson need to throw down.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm not giving up on Zussman.
Tell it to the chaplain, because I got no room for a second who can't follow orders.
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarain.
What did you just say to me?
Oh, we got a fight coming.
You heard me.
You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me it wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Oh!
Get out! Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out! God damn it! My orders were to fall back, but I just couldn't leave them. I told my men we were going to hold this pass until reinforcements got here. But they never came. They never came. So I guess you're right. I did get my men killed. Now go.
Not without my platoon.
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
Turner would have never given up like
Turner
this.
Turner is dead.
Then make that mean something. No sacrifice too great.
You don't know anything about sacrifice.
How about this? Honorable discharge paper signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome, my girl in my arms, hell, even a bronze star. But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
All right, fall in.
Sergeant?
I said fall in, goddammit.
Thanks, Sarge.
You want in, now's the time. Get the fuck out of my way.
I'm in, boys.
I guess the gang's all here.
Not all of us. Let's take that bridge and find our boy.
Yes, Corporal.
If Zussman's alive, he's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
Bridge too far.
All right, there she is, the last bridge over the Rhine. We get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust them open.
Look, it's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this.
Don't die!
Damn. They were ready for you.
Secure the bridge entrance!
Yes, Sergeant! Come on!
Hey! Don't make me regret giving you a second chance!
You know I won't. Let's move.
Moving with the tank! Damn, what was that? Did I just hear somebody hurt? Nice. Ooh, Sturmgewehr. No, damn it, this one. I'm trying. Am I going under or over? I guess I'll go under. Oh, well, I get to go up anyways. I missed every shot, I think. Let me in! Oh! Hell yeah, let me use this turret. Whoa! Blow up! It's not even lighting up. Get the people in there? Let me in! Damn! Lit them up! Is there any health in here? I feel like I'm gonna be needing it. Are you serious? No health? Let me demount this though. Oh, it won't let me. Oh!
Lob it a grenade!
That should... Hey, move! Nice. They didn't stand a chance. Not with my grenade throwing skills.
Dennis, I got your back. Clear the top floor.
Him dying. Dying, bro. There is the first memento. A German canteen. I think they had that labeled wrong.
Down!
Like, was I... He was pulling a gun, wasn't he? Is he trying to give me something, or is he pulling a gun? You never know when you might need the Panzer Shrek. So are we done here? Is that it? I think we're done, bro. Are you dead yet? Now you are.
What? On me. We're heading on to the bridge.
Where? I was like, where the hell's the door? Until I level up.
Krauts are gonna blow the bridge. We gotta stop them. Stiles, what do you got?
They're rolling out everything.
Just buy some time. We'll handle the charges.
All right, I'll lead the way while Daniels and Stiles cover the engineers. Ready?
I guess.
Come on, let's go.
You two, defuse the charges below the main structure.
Krauts are falling back. Stay low and keep sharp. Your shot, Daniels. Open up!
You guys didn't even get a shot off. I wasted him. Damn, I'm just lighting people up. Uh-oh. Holy hand grenades. You wanna play hand grenades, bro?
Toss it out a grenade!
I'll play some hand grenades with ya. Two can play the hand grenade game. They failed.
Who's still with me?
Bridge help.
Whoa, I almost fell through there.
They're all men, we're still on it.
You bastards.
Get up! Keep moving! We still got a job to do!
I can't see.
Listen!
Oh!
Get up! Keep moving!
I'm trying!
We still got a job to do!
Hey, what's up, bro?
Listen!
Please. Grenades and smokes for you, Daniels.
Do good! They're trying to bomb the damn bridge! Whole squad!
Send him this way!
We gotta get off this thing!
Here you go!
Grenades!
Daniels! You get out the artillery! Zero in!
Why are you always so far away from me?
He targeted Smoke ILO!
Ready to go!
Wouldn't this, like, put the bridge down?
Grenade out!
Like, we're trying to save the bridge and you want to call... Uh-oh. That hurt. Yeah, I know you can throw it back, but every time I try to throw it back, I blow myself up. Did I not kill all you guys? That had to be a headshot. He's still up there.
Enemy troops!
No shit. I didn't think they were friendly troops. That guy was strong. How am I being hit from that direction? Oh! Just about dead. Oh, this is all I got left. Oops. Sorry, guys. My bad. What? How? How? No. If that was me, that'd have killed me. I need a weapon.
Enemy located! Bridge is barricaded!
Come on, guys, you can't take this one guy out. God, where's the health guy? Or the grenade guy? What are you guys shooting at?
Daniel, clear out the rest of the tower.
I need health, bro.
Daniel, get up there now.
There is no health. Oh, I got one. Holy shit, when did I pick that up?
Daniel, get up there,
I'm a dumbass. Bro, I heard you. Okay, there is a memento in here. There it is.
Enemy troop.
A Stein. Reload me. Oh, of course. Never reload your badass weapon.
Enemy troop! Throwing a smoke grenade!
Smoke you bros!
Smoke grenade!
Yeah, what was up with that? How'd you like that shit? Smoked you and worked your ass over.
protect everyone.
And the final memento. Boom, there it is. We've done it. Pieces of history achievement. That has no ammo hardly. Hold on, I didn't want to drop. Yeah, I don't care about that. Let's go.
Those planes are gonna take out the bridge. We need to capture those AA guns.
Let's do it. I'm waiting on you to open up the damn door.
On me. Move now.
I got one grenade.
Get to those trenches. Move. We need to capture those AA guns.
No shit.
Daniel, get to the AA gun.
Enemy troops, no, you think? I get it.
Protect that bridge. Left. Got him. He's going down. 1 o'clock. Keep on him.
I'm trying.
You've got this, Daniel! Here! Good one! Turn left! He's going down! They've sighted you, Daniels! Keep on him! On the right! Yeah! Good one! Daniels, go right!
He's going down! Damn!
Our fly boys are here!
Am I done then?
They're gonna hit us with everything they
can. Not done yet! On me! Strong position spotted!
Damn, that landed right on him. We got him. Commander! Oh, shit! What the hell was that about? Get down, bro.
Enemy spotted! They're coming out!
Everyone stand down! Stand down!
What? You're the...
They're surrendering!
It's over. It's over.
Dang, that was quick. What about Zussman?
The bridge is ours.
Corporal Howard.
I believe I owe you an apology. You owe me a hell of a lot more than that.
Come on through. Just made history, fellas. First across the road. What you looking at, Fritz?
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis's orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
All right.
Sarge is actually starting to be cool again.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zuss is out there. After leaving the bridge on our mission east, we searched camps along the way. I thought I knew what cruelty was. I didn't know anything. But one thing's for certain. What I saw will stay with me forever. Survivors said that the other POWs, including Zussman, had been taken to a smaller camp 3 hours east. All I could do was hope he somehow made it.
Last one. Looks more like a labor camp.
I get the feeling it's deserted.
I don't think Zussman made it.
It's still burning. They must have just left.
Would you want me to check out what I was already checking out?
They wanted to hide whatever happened here.
Well, they didn't do a very good job. Half the shit didn't even burn.
Take out your camera. The world's gotta know.
Get out of my way!
They had them living worse than animals. From the looks of it, they were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone.
Yeah, Zussman's dead.
Over here.
Oh,
the Nazis had murdered our boys in cold blood, and no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made an example out of them.
The Commandant.
They'd slaughtered the weakest, anyone that was slowing them down.
Daniels, over here. Daniels, you gotta see this. Tracks lead to the fields. That's where they must have marched on.
Then that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Corporal.
I made a promise to Sussman.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
Sergeant, I'll take point. Sussman!
Yeah, go through the woods yelling.
Red! Red, take the shot!
Everything's coming full circle. All I've done, all I wish I'd done. It's like my whole life is leading to this moment.
We need to head home, baby brother.
Paul!
Damn, Paul's hurting. Damn, did Paul die?
You died right there in the snow. All because I couldn't.
Oh, couldn't. Damn.
Damn it. I'm coming, Zussman. You're not gonna die, brother. Not now. Not today.
Zussman, I'm coming for you. That's crazy his brother died. It made it seem the whole game that his brother lived. I'm gonna save you, Zussman.
Zussman!
Oh, they're shooting people. This is gonna be my last heroic action. Sussman!
Is it over? You must be dreaming.
What'd they do?
But you were left behind. And I'm gonna die alone out here.
Drink some. Easy now.
Okay, come on, let's get on here. Into the Jeep, come on. Gentle.
You always looked out for me, Paul. And I reckon you did today. Because there's only one thing that keeps you going on that long march. And that's having your brothers beside you.
When history called, you answered. From all walks of life, you came to defend peace and freedom. I thank you, and the world thanks you. Wherever your path takes you, know this. You will always be amongst a brotherhood.
This is it, fellas. Zussman wanted you to have it. And you'll need it more than me. You got a kiddo now.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Gentlemen.
Queens! Your prodigal son returns!
Are you gonna be okay?
Gotta say bye to Zussman.
Going home, Sergeant?
I am home. What about you? You gonna re-up?
I've been away from Texas for a long time.
You take care of farm boy.
I will. When my son asks what I did, I'll tell him I fought with the first. And that crazy bastard, Pearson.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
If you're ever in Chicago,
I'll get there.
Oh, yeah, maybe I'll surprise you in Longview first.
You're welcome anytime.
You know, when they captured us, it wasn't just our freedom that they took. Even though we were together, and we were alone, looking for any way to survive. But you could have gone home a hero. Why'd you come back?
I saw that life. Just couldn't live it. To the end. The dream was different last night. This time we made it home, together. I can still hear the wolves paw. Sometimes I still see them coming. But you showed me how to fight them. So this belongs to you. Because the sacrifice you made taught me that a hero will risk it all to save his brother. And you'll always be both to me.
Damn. And there you have it, bros. We have wrapped it up. Sad. I was really enjoying the campaign. They never make them long enough. Anyways, I guess it's on to some multiplayer. Maybe throw up some zombies. Anyways, if you have enjoyed this content, you know what to do. Slap the shit out of like and subscribe, and I will see you back here for our next upload. Peace. Ruminati out.